You know, tonight in the Fonz squad. You just have
to break the bloody record, and you did.
To get through this one, get through to the next round of racing.
Right, that's it, I'm going.
So you're back. Laid up a bit much now.
Are you now? And I went, yes, see tomorrow.
All right, in the old days, when I used to ride against somebody who was much faster than I used to try and make sure they stay behind me the whole time. And if I had to turn a little bit further right to get around me, that is how the racing went. Never put the man who's faster than you on restricted gears in front of you. Always find stay in front of him. That's my only advice to the juniors. Track standing, zero back. Taking a different approach. Also try and wear out the big legs of Riley Pickrell by getting to do a track stand. Pickrell says, let's do, always, let's do this all day long. I love this. I'm a sprinter. This is what I'm here for. Good track craft shown by both riders. Tirapak leads across. Start finish line. He's going to have to play second best to Pickrell at this time. A lot of speed on. You're in the middle of the track. If you start to feel your bike go from underneath you, you can just turn your bike down towards the bottom of the track and get yourself out of trouble. Down the back straight. Tirapak leads from Pickrell.
He's got his nose ahead. The rider from Thailand now slots in. They're trying to gain some extra speed. But Pickerel is going exactly wide.